الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: إذا جاء رمضان فتحت أبواب الجنة وغلقت أبواب النار وصفدت الشياطين. When comes the month of Ramadan, the door of Jannah is open, the door of Jahannam are closed, and devil are chained up. الحمد لله. Allah سبحانه وتعالى blessed us by blessings holy month of Ramadan. By the respect of the holy month of Ramadan, Allah Azza wa Jalla, He opened the door of Jannah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam encouraging to believer by saying this beautiful hadith that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala opened the door of Jannah and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala closed the door of Jahannam in the holy month of Ramadan. And ultimately, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala chained up the shayateen. So, there is no any shaitan, there is no shaitan. Shaitan cannot whisper us in the holy month of Ramadan. Shaitan cannot divert us from the worshipping of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this beautiful month. But shaitan can whisper us, shaitan can divert us from the ibadah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala all at the time except month of Ramadan. Allah azza wa jalla reminding us from Surah An-Nas, مِنْ شَرِّ الْوَسْوَاسِ الْخَنَّاسِ الَّذِي يُوَسْوِسُ فِي صُدُورِ النَّاسِ. From the mischief of the whispers who withdraws when Allah's name is pronounced, الَّذِي يُوَسْوِسُ فِي صُدُورِ النَّاسِ, who whispers in the heart of the mankind. Shaitan whisper in our heart to divert from the ibadah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But one thing remember, in the month of Ramadan there is no freedom of shaitan, but shaitan will get freedom again after holy month of Ramadan. This is why month of Ramadan, it is not only blessed month, it is an opportunity, it is a chance Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala favored us that we can achieve unlimited reward in the holy month of Ramadan. We can maximize our ibadah in the month of Ramadan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us tawfiq to understand. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us ability to maximize our ibadah, to focus, to put attention and attentively to do ibadah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this beautiful holy month of Ramadan. Ameen. Ya Rabbal Alameen.